Over the years, you have become my favorite huntress. Your hunting skills are impeccable, and you are such a good follower and leader to the girls.
Thank you.
But you must remember your chastity vow.
Oh, I would never break it.
I have complete faith in you.
Thank you.
You go up here. I'll go over there. We'll surround it.
Good plan.
Callisto, she's so beautiful. I must disguise myself into Artemis so I can get close to her.
What is my adulterous husband up to this time?
Callisto!
Hey!
He's a fast one, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yes, me, huh?
Wow, look at that stag over there.
Artemis, you know there aren't any stags in this one.
Are you okay? What's wrong?
Yeah, everything's fine. I just gotta go hunting. Alright,
let's
go. These wood nymphs need to stop.
I believe I'm pregnant. I mean, it broke the chastity vow. It wasn't my fault, but Artemis won't know that. How am I gonna keep this from her?
Callisto!
What's wrong?
So what's been up with you these past months? You've been so distant and weird.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone.
I can't believe you got another nymph pregnant. I'm gonna make you pay for this.
Because you've been such a great son and you've grown into an even better hunter. Now go get us some meat.
Of course, Mom.
My
I can't believe Zeus honored them by turning them into stars. How do I get back at her?
Come here.
It is I, Oceanus. How may I help you?
Can you bar the constellations from ever touching the water?
It is done.
'Cause you're a sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. Leaps and I'm the only one.
What?